here I heard singing since I don't even remember. But for somebody who was born in Brisbane, to just love opera and being mesmerized by a format that's in most of the time in a different language and also in a different language of expression.
I really got a lot out of it, especially doing the German repertoire as I did, and Lisa's forte is German.
Running through the vowel, keep it, keep replenishing it, keep extending the space.
I love Lisa. I am so lucky to have the opportunity to work with her. She has so much to offer, and she's just absolutely amazing for young singers.
It always amazes me the fact that this kind of talent and appreciation and enjoyment and desire to sing opera happens in a place like Australia. I was born in the center of it, and my father was an opera singer. So for me, this was all natural. It came just with the blood and with the food.